Hey, what's up everybody around the world? Welcome back to another tutorial in Rivet's Global Knowledge. Today I'm going to show you a top 6 website for download realistic family to apply into your project, sort of kind of interior or exterior for Rivet family into your project. This website is truly amazing, high quality Rivet family. Okay, so I think I should be share this website for you because some of the beginner and some of the Revit user, they are struggling to find those realistic website, realistic family, and find those kind of high quality for Revit family. Okay, so now I think it's so exciting if we can share this website together. And before I get started, I would like to ask you, and this is your first time reaching out to my channel or visiting to my channel and you want to learn more about Revit, make sure hit subscribe button below and turn on for all notifications so you won't miss my future tutorial. Okay, now it's pretty much, let's speak into our first website together. Okay, so now here we are in our first website that I want to introduce you. It's market.bimsmith.com. You just type out market.bimsmith.com, and of course I will put a link in the description also, you can check it out. Bimsmith.com is not only for finding those kind of Revit family, but you also can find those 3D map and SketchUp and AutoCAD for apply into your project also. They go provide you some project data type, sort of many as an item here, you can find it out. And of course, when you go going out, you can find your material library as well for apply into texture, apply into your SketchUp or your Revit project for family. And it's easier to find those realistic or high quality Revit family if you scroll it down. Got a lot of options there, some kind of ceiling design also inside here. And of course, when you look up on our org category there, when you drop it down, you will saw a lot of review for interesting Revit family that you can download from that. As you can see here, got many options that you can download. And sometimes you say, okay, it I want to find out like this is maybe take my time. I want exact family that I want to apply into my project. How could I do that? Let's say I will try it out for LED lighting. Then I just hit enter. So will be search me and a lot of LED lighting is open up, as you can see here. Got many options. Most of them is LED lighting. Let's say I want to finding for downlight or hanging light. Okay, as you can see here, got a lot of different options that you can download it out and find those products that is fit into your interior design project for those lighting here. As you can see, we got some spotlight as well for the website, and of course got a lot of amazing lighting. Once I select my lighting here, they will transfer me to another page. And of course, before that, you can download. And here is the feature product you can check it out and learn from it. But of course, you need to sign up as well. You just sign up and type in your name, last name, email, and company, and type out your job. Does some kind of engineer or architect or interior designer? You just check it out. This website is truly amazing. It's my best suggestion. That's why I say most of Revit users, they haven't know about this website yet. I should be introduced us all of you guys. Okay, so I think it's pretty much for this website. Let's speak into the next website together. Okay, so here is our second website. It's Revit City. I think most of Revit users, they know about Revit City because Revit City is the most popular one for finding our Revit family that easier for us to apply into our project and easier to looking for. But Revit City is not just a place to download free Revit family, but it also a central plan where you can get your question and answer, share your letter idea or creation, and easier to find the content that you are looking for Revit City. And here, if you look closely on home there, You can select your home or parent or download or some kind of new article. Here is your plan that you can read a new article that your that another review user idea that they want to share it out, or you can go to result that you can find what you want to know next. And of course you can posting your job here as well. And for some of review user, they didn't know how to search and how to find that. You just simply go to search here and type out what you are looking for. Let's say I want to find those kitchen. I just type here, then click search here, will be transfer me to another page. And of course for those kind of login, you need to log with your Google account, same as another website. I mean all the website on internet, you need to create one Google account, then only you log in or sign up, only you can straight away download all this family. As you can see, after they transfer me to another page, got a lot of small kitchen model that I can download. And I'm going to looking for what is the best for me. Got a lot of kitchen idea that I can download. As you can see here, here is those some kind of kitchen for cafe shop. Okay, I think I don't want to introduce so much because of Revisity, because most of Revit user, they are knowing about Revisity. Let's switch to our third website together. Okay, the next is bimshare.com. Bimshare.com is a new website that I just found out recently. And the web result is one plan got a lot of amazing reviews. Family is a high quality that you easier to apply into your project. And when you start rendering either on your Enscape or Lumia or some kind render directly on Revit, is also quite good as my experience. And of course, as I told you before, you need to log in and create another Google account to download those kind of family here. And here we got some org category, and you can find out what kind of category that you want. But in this website, not a lot of Revit family, but I truly told you most of Revit family is amazing that we hardly to find from another website. Let's turn to family here first. One, I select two family, they re-transfer me to another page. As you can see here is the hanging chair. Here is the hardly to find one. When I through that, I try to find out my previous project on last year 2020. I want to find those kind of hanging chair here, but very hard to find out. And here you guys saw some hanging lamp here. It's a quite interesting design, as you can see here. When I scroll on, I also saw some realistic and high quality for bedroom, as you can see here. And here we got six pack here. One, you select nick or you select your number, they will transfer you to another family that you can check it out and download from that. As you can see here, it's quite realistic and quite high quality. This website is truly amazing. Here is a Hamas Rivers here. As you can see, it's quite interesting. And the car here is also nice. You can check it out for bimshare.com. I will put link in the description for all those websites that I introduced you. Okay, so I think it's pretty much for this website. Let's switch to our four website together. Next is the four website that I want to introduce you is BIMobject. BIMobject is one of the world's largest and faster growing digital content management system for BIMobject. And here you got download about a million Revit family from BIMobject. You just search and check it out. And of course, same as before, you need to log in or register to allow you to download all those family. Not hardly to log in, you just got one Google account, then you can straight away log in and download all your Revit family from website. You just register and sometimes you just sign up. That okay already, that easier to you to find out. And here got a many branding that you can find out in BIMobject. BIMobject is about 200k, is a parametric family BIM that you can download out. Not on BIMobject, not only for Revit family, but Archicad, SketchUp, AutoCAD also can find out here. You just type and search it out. And of course, when I drop down for brand here, got many brand that easier for me when I want to apply into my project after my project is got confirmation from my client. So I can straight away and order and got quotation from that. But basically, before we got confirmation, we need to give some quotation to our client first. Only after approval, only we start order and shipping it into our country, or we try to find the source in our local country first. Is it all of them got inside our country? It's not, we need to shipping from another country, the country that they produce, or neighbor country that nearby your country. Okay, I think it's pretty much for this website is same as before. When you want to find out a new family, you just check it out here. Let's say I want to find coffee table. I just type out for coffee table, so they will transfer me to another pack here. As you can see, got many table that you want. Sometimes it's all of them got SketchUp, AutoCAD, AutoCAD and Revit, and sometimes all of them got only for SketchUp. Let me find out first. I think this one before I try to find out is got only for SketchUp. Once I select that, they will transfer me to another page and they got showing me for download. As you can see on the bottom here, we got two download, mean got two different family that you can download. Let's say when I want to select download here, they will showing up me for what kind of family or what kind of file that we can produce, we can use it. Sometimes it's a SketchUp and sometimes it's for Revit or AutoCAD. But when I select here, it's not transfer me to another part at all because I haven't logged in or register yet. So I will slip it like this and you need to check out by yourself. Okay, so now it's pretty much, let's speak into our five website together. Stick around together from finish because the final one is an amazing website. Maybe that you don't know that. Okay, so speak together. Okay, so the my website is moonla.com. Moonla.com is not only for download high quality Revit family, but it's also for community for Q&A, question and answer, and Wim and Kat sharing knowledge. And of course, you can listen in their podcast also. And they got some photo collection that easier for you to take a look on those interesting photos that give you a great idea for design your project workflow. And of course, when it's going out, is those here is some teacher that you can apply for material teacher into your project. Let's say, and on my category, there we got all category for Revit family. Let's say I want to finding for lighting, I just click here, then they will transfer me to another page. Okay, once I read to another page, I will saw when it's going down, I will finding for new lighting feature that easier for me to take a look and find out those content that I want to download out and apply into my project. As you can see here, we got many lighting option to apply that, and those lighting, some more is quite amazing. As you can see here, it's a brick lighting, also quite realistic and quite nice. Let's take a look on our brick or lighting here. I just select here, then they will transfer me to another page also, as you can see here. And then we got two type of download file. One you just download for Revit, and another one is AutoCAD. For AutoCAD user also can download from that. And if I take a look closely, there we got some photo reference that easier for us to apply into our project and got idea how to use the kind of light. But I think because the internet, they haven't review for me yet. But here you got so many options here, as I told you. Okay, so this website, I don't want to talk too much, and let's switch to the last website also. Before we list here, you can search also for finding your lighting shop or finding those family that you want to apply. And of course, as I told you before, you need to sign in or sign up. For sign in, you just need one Google account that like what I told you before. Okay, so let's switch to the last website together. Okay, so the last one is Blog Revit. Blog Revit is a amazing. It's truly amazing. Rivet family is high quality for those kind of interior design. If you are working on interior design, is very good for find out this website, because got a lot of amazing items that you can download out. And of course, they got some subscription. You can subscribe and about $5 per month that you can download a lot of amazing Rivet family for interior design. Let me screen out first. Okay, so sometimes when you read the website, it's like this. Now it's a Portuguese. So how could we change the language? Let's say I can reading only for English. So I just simply go to Portuguese there, then simply go to English there. So they will translate all the page here. After that, I can scroll it down and simply understand what is the bottom here and how can I download the family and how can I got subscription from that and how can I payment after I subscription and what I got after every week after I got subscription. Most of them is a parametric family, and of course you can go to download free for testing out what is you want to download for applying to your project. You can testing out is it their family is realistic or high quality before you got subscribe to them. But I highly recommend to subscribe this website because got a lot of amazing item that you can check it out, as you can see here. Then when you sign up here, you can download all of them, but I think it can be used for 1 year after you download it, as you can see here. When I scroll it out, this one also, most of my project I always applied it because easier to find in my country and look realistic also when I apply into my project. We got wall design also, as you can see here and board here, and some table lamp. Most of the Rivet family here is for interior design. Okay, once I download all of them, I can go to collection there before I got subscription. I need to know what is it I subscribe and what is I can get after I subscription. As you can see, every weekly collection you can collect every item that you want to collect. Let's say it is going down. Okay, for the week 2 you can download all those kind of living room, and week 3 is those kind of well drop item because of internet now is running. Okay, so now let's them running off first before I introduce you. As you can see, got amazing idea here, and only $5 a month, $4.99 is we consider is $5. Okay, as you can see here, week 5 you can download a parametric handboard. Got many options that you can download from that. And if I want to know the second bit what I got from that, I just simply select our family here. Got 25 model item that you can download out. Let's them transfer me to another page first. Okay, one day transfer me to another page, I will saw is Block Rivet Club weekly collection. Then I can scroll it down. What that I can get from that? Week 2 is living room decoration. Week 3 is those kind of well drop item. And week 4 is some kind of furniture. And week 5 is a parametric also. But when I scroll it down, got a lot of family that I know is here. Those kind here is for week 7. You can check it out, and of course I will put link in the description. You can check it out by yourself, and you can try it out for those kind of Rivet family, free Rivet family here. It's highly quality. Okay, so I think it's pretty much, guys. Thank you for watching from start to finish, and I hope you got some website that easier for you to find family that you want to apply into your project. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to thumbs up, like and share. Make sure hit subscribe if the first time you are reaching out to my channel. Thank you for watching, and I see you for another tutorial in Rivet, and have a nice day. Thank you.